This is the history of the bicycle. There was an inventor in 1817 named Carl Drace. He was a German baron. He created a two-wheel contraption that he called the Dracing or running machine. Didn't have pedals, but this invention allowed people to just push themselves forward with their feet. By 1839, there was this blacksmith in Scotland named Kirkpatrick Macmillan, and he added pedals to the Dracing. By the 1860s, there was the introduction of the bone shaker bicycle, which had a metal frame and wooden wheels with iron tires. But it wasn't perfect. Eventually, the bicycle became somewhat popular, but in 1870, there was an English engineer named James Starley, and he introduced the Ariel, the first bicycle with a chain-driven rear wheel. Eventually, the tires became the rubber tires that we know today. Now, the bicycle can go really fast. We have bicycles with speeds. We have motorized bicycles.